try the kick, guys. Here we go. One, two, three. Okay, you're not even doing it. You gotta do it.
This is not working. This isn't working. I can't deal with this. I mean, she's just twi-harding and not doing anything. I have to quit. I can't do this. I'm done. I had such hope for this. I really thought that we were gonna be able to do something amazing here. I'm so depressed. I think what I need is an angry dance.
You know, I can't believe the nerd left.
I know, man, he really focused that group.
He did. You know what we gotta do? We gotta go and get him back. Because, once you're a jet, you're always a jet, man.
We're jets, the greatest!
When you're a jet, you're the top cat in town. You're the gold medal kid with the heavyweight crown. When you're a jet, you're the swingin'est thing. Little boy, you're a man. Little man, you're a king.
The jets are in gear. Our cylinders are clinking.
Come on, nerd. Let's get back to the group.
Now. We'll make it worth your while.
One time in Twilight, when Bella got left by Edward, she made new friends.
All right.
Hey, man, at first, I admit I was afraid. Shit, I was petrified.
You were petrified?
Thinking I could never live without you by my side.
The Lord is by your side.
Have mercy. And then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. And I grew strong.
I learned how to get along, and so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here, but that sad look up on your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave the key. If I had known in just 1 second you'd be back in front of me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just stand around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. You remember this, eh? Don't you want to decide to hurt me?